In this section, we're going to configure tag logging. We're going to log our color strength tag and our mix tank level tags every second into the database so that we can view them as trends. Then we'll go to tag logging, create an archive, add the tags to the archive, and configure them. We will also enable the WinCC tag logging service for runtime. We're going to start by opening the tag logging editor. And as you can see, the tag logging editor is also part of the WinCC Configuration Studio, so it's pretty easy to use. First, we have timers, and this is how often data is archived into WinCC tag logging. So the fastest that we can do is 500 milliseconds. And we will just go to archives. So we'll right click, add new archive, and we'll name it color archive. And then with our new archive selected on the tags tab, we're just going to go browse for some tags, and we can use our filter. And here are our color strength tags. So I will just select all of those and click OK. And then I can also add single tags. I'll just clear the filter and I will archive our mix tank level. Now we can select each of these and fill out the properties here. Or if we're doing a lot of tags, sometimes it's easier to just use the work area. So we want to set our acquisition cycle and archiving cycle to be 1 second. And then I can select all of these fields and use my range features to set all of them. If we look at the property section of a given tag, there's some interesting properties in here. The acquisition cycle is how often the tag logging runtime manager acquires the tag value. And the archiving cycle is how often it puts it into the database. And all of these take into account the processing. So we can actually do averages, sums, mins, and max, where it would make sense that the acquisition cycle and the archiving cycle were different. So now that we have our archive created, we will go back to WinCC Explorer, make sure that we're not in runtime, and access the properties of our server. On the startup tab, we're just going to select tag logging runtime and just click OK.